Our Cottage Franklin gas stove has a manual ignition system. It's a piezo igniter located right behind the door at the bottom of the stove. The knob on the right, push it in, turn it until the pilot flame lights. You can see it in the bottom right corner of the firebox. Hold the button in till you warm the thermocouple, then release it. The pilot should stay lit. Turn the knob to the on position, and then adjust your flame height with the knob on the left.